I just scale. Nothing to worry about from that guy. Now they're getting ready to fight.
I bid you greetings and cheer with the grace of a noble stallion. You seem to be of fine temper and wit, says the poet known as Halion.
You don't say.
Skinned hounds are by far the most nasty dogs around.
Oh yeah.
The best place for these poison-loving pups is 6 feet under ground. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Really, the skeleton didn't follow me here. Anything special about this? What the fuck is the name? Tall Trees Fallings. What the fuck is that name? Halion, that is. Well, everything is locked. Oh yeah, somebody's painting. I like that lady that is painting the annual lighthouse. The wife of the good old hunter. This fort over here should be Milchar, which is also a quest fort as well. So we got this camp, so let's go to the camp first. No idea how I will reach Milchar anyway. I have to get up there somehow. I don't know if it's pronounced Milchar or Milchar. Or Milkar. Oh, there is a skinhound. It's greater. Are they weak to fire? Or are they weak in general? Because it seems pretty weak. No, I'm all the way over here, huh? Already. Guess I will go from this camp, follow the road. Most peaceful music ever. This music will bring you inner peace. You can probably enter this, right? But it's one of the quest ones. So yeah, screw it. Let's go to this camp. No, oh, it's Elytra. Come here, Elytra. Let's fight those fanatics. Yes, Mr. Breton. It's me. More fierce than you. Looks like there's elf as well. At least they have the blue stuff on them, the blue ropes, so you can find them easily. And those guys in brown, the zealots. Or zealots. And these hunkers are going to eat it alive. Oh, it's actually on him. Un tad metro. Jā. Surprisingly. Kick his ass. Okay. We go this way, we should find another camp. Should be right on the road. No chest or nobody guarding anything. Surprising. Could the fetid girl or Daniel Burrow choose from, but one of them is the one with the Feldew. So I will go inside, and when I see Feldew I won't continue anymore. Usually, the allied tribe with the Felge is outside. It's not you. Ouch. Yeah, he's the third one. Okay. Like, we are all friendly to each other. What the fuck, fucking shivering out creatures. Now where is the stupid digger? Fucking creatures are friendly to each other. In the shivering house, obviously. For some reason. Okay, let's go and find this fetid girl. Not from Split.
There would be more corpses to count if someone would get rid of all the doubles around here.
I don't care.
See you later.
Crazy bitch. Oh, grab these guys. Come here, motherfucker. Well, you can kill the people here. Grimites, come here. Come and kill those stupid people that live here. The Grimites running out of the town. Hello. Hey, kill that motherfucker. Stupid orc is getting red by Grimace. It all sucks to be him, I guess. Alright, let's split this area. Where is... let's mark all of this shit that I found. It's quite a few. right. And they will murder a lot of people in that town. Well, at least that orc, probably. An encampment. Oh, really? Challenge as well, huh? Yeah, there's no reason to fight all these motherfuckers. Thousands of them. Probably not thousands, but quite a lot. Let's say at least. I always fell for a stupid trap. I should really put my the magicka potions on number 8. Where are they? Oh. Over here, and you might be at number 7. Torture, huh? I want to get a bunch of grumas, nothing too interesting really. God, I hate those traps. They're so annoying. Let's look to encampment once again. The paralyzation those things can put on you. Holy fuck! What the fuck is chasing you? You saw that? There's like shit ton of these guys. Like the whole army is chasing me right now. The whole army of Grumas. No, just bite the flowers. They want to bite me. Come chase me, buddy. Probably check if they murdered the ogre. Ogre, I mean the fucking orc. That guy is funny. So did he murder the orcs? Which one was his house? Doesn't really matter.
For the love of Azura, can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
Interesting. Shilbar actually worked against them quite well. And yeah, this grenade that is. Gonna fail me. Oh, the dress. And the water that looked really beautiful. Kinda disappointing. Guruma has kinda failed me. Still just kill him. Yeah, I thought they will like murder everybody there. I'll do this in the water, scales. There we go. And belly box, and now slaughterfish. That's good, slaughterfish sucks. He's throwing sand spill at me like a little bitch. Oh no, I thought we are done. With the music and whatnot. And the award is chasing me now. I thought I would outrun everything at this point. Oh well, you're leaving on your own, huh? Hunger. I guess he really was hungry. Ho ho! Bed buns for every day. Can I just find this place and I will come back to it? There is some other place not very far away from here. I wanna explore. You know what? Let's just explore it. Oh, the fanatic dungeon. Heretic. Great Hall. Me. You don't see a lady. A lot of random hungers. Actually, very similar to other dungeons as well. House of Tranquility. I guess we won't get a lot of tranquility over here. All these fanatics running around. By the way, I fell for it like a bit little bitch. Like a little bitch indeed. Dead girls. So are they better than the Dedrick? Yeah, they fought. They are better by one damage. The perfect madness arrow. Transforms. What? Why the fuck he isn't attacking me? Ember Bow Matrix. Oh, he's attacking me. Arena. Interesting name. So who's fighting in this arena? I think it's a hunger, so. And me. A lot of ember around here. I could actually pick that matrix then. Get myself a bow. Because there was enough ember really to pick up. Just for the bow, but whatever. A good thing they have so fast. You can just outrun everything. And they will still chase me. There are some of them running from me. Doesn't really make much sense, does it?
Well, well, look who we've got here.
Showing your face was the last mistake you'll ever make.
Hmm. I could have been alone, I'm gonna read it later. If I feel like it. Yeah. There's quite a few of them. Holy crap, the frames. The frames are dropping for reals. Not because of that many enemies on the screen. Yeah, I believe it's an old game. This is the only one core of the processor. amphitheater, huh? Now, where does this lead? So many ways to go, Jesus Christ, the dungeons. Great hall. Yeah, because some men is over here as well. Heretic War Priest. Yeah, I think I will be dying. I will be just running away from this place. Yeah, pretty much blizzard. Not much going on. This place, so let's head to Brach. Where the golden sands live. I'm glad I could get through that. There is fucking grass, but I get up. There you go. It's always better to have upper ground. Yeah, let's save it before I jump to my death. I don't really want to die. It would be just stupid.
Speak quickly, mortal. Speak quickly, mortal.
I don't feel like speaking quickly. And my poor boots. They're broken from all the running. And be smelly as fuck. Anyway. Let's mark those places.
Speak quickly, mortal. Speak quickly, mortal.
Right. Let's do a little bit of shopping and also level up to the max level I can. This place. Sickly Bernice.
Yeah, you!
Only the...
Yeah, Sickly Bernice.
Yeah.
It is a truly astounding creature. Though I prefer it.
Truly astounding creature. This should be my room. And the beds are really nice in this place. In the Shivering Isles in general. So you got 42. It's 43.